you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. All right, then. Let's go see Mother. Well, you were gone.
Welcome home.
I think she missed you.
She'll see you at once.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo. 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
I'm going to slit your throat. I mean, what?
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Let's see if we can pull off this elephant door. God damn it, I need to let them set into the gazebo.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Warn us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Yep. I fucked it. I can save the time, though. I think.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
What was that? What was that?
Help! He's here!
We need to handle this ourselves.
Watch out! Damn you!
Can't stay hidden forever.
5 seconds wasted. A lot of time now.
The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir
can't do that elevator,
has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered.
Never mind. I missed that.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here.
To see, I did save time. Best segment. Now the stream.
This is the Hound Pit's pub,
right,
closed for business after the district
the entirety of the prison
from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and
but
he
no,
don't know
that is
they.
Not how I can do it. I don't have any friends. It's full of stuff like God Elevator, or...
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're
there's
up
even
to,
the smaller elevators.
Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Sorry,
take care to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily,
I thought it was just a
name,
days, really.
He can.
So it's starting it?
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. Yes. Piero's is much an art.
Stuck on the stool.
I'll be crafting your weapon.
Will you get a new tank from upstairs? These valuables in place. Careful. Oil unstable. When it explodes, there is a tear.
I'm getting
perfect.
Effect, so
tell me what I can make for you. You must be exhausted.
So give me
I advise
a couple
that you
of minutes.
Get some sleep. Your life will get even more
I can
difficult.
Get through the dream very quickly.
You should rest while you can. Very well. You know better. Let me know if you need anything more.
I fucked it.
Is the man dangerous?
Yes.
Very much so, but no need to fear. He's here to work with our masters.
People say he killed the Empress.
Of course he did. People are foolish.
I fucks it so bad. This leaves me with like 2.5 minutes to get through this, which is doable. Almost.
Hello, Cor. How you use what I have given.
Fuck you. I'm turning the microphone up a bit. A minute. I am doing this with Voidwalker's arsenal, so.
What can I do for you?
If you like, what do you want from you?
Well, let's get down to it. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer.
Oh, Corvo?
Ready to go? Just give the signal.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. See, only plus 3.
It'll be a rough trip.
I actually say
go straight up Clavering Boulevard.
That whole not so easy. 9 seconds
to end the plague. The other half's fighting.
I'm
much left.
Going to sleep. I would have
city watch still
even
holds
better.
The bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends
what
up.
What I like to do is I like to stealth my way through
by the city watch gang territory.
Off
the real odd birds living on the fringes like that granny rag.
Because I feel like it, you just say it's the tiniest bit more.
Which is worse? Just take your pick.
You don't have to bother about blinking as much.
Order whenever and let's see. Chelsea.
I do those two for a good reason. Faster spawning. Keep on pressing this.
All right, I won't be of any help. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard.
Behind the office of the High Overseer.
May all the spirits of
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand.
It sounds painful.
Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No.
But I did spy the face of it.
Having trouble holding the sides.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you.
I can't get through the door.
I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
Guard! To me! Die, you
fool! Oh, gotcha now! Gotcha now!
Gotcha!
I did that good.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say.
Look at that.
Men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go? Okay, let's go.
Would you look at that? 2 minutes and 38 seconds. Oh, lovely. I'm not completing the game.
I don't have like half a panel to the court.
40 minutes.
I expect I want to congratulate you.
What if I did well? I'm already doing it okay. So. Last time I managed to get through the entire round, I managed to do it okay.
You did it.
For some reason though, I'm getting frame lag.
North side of the river, between John Clavering.
Okay, let's see. Drop down, turn around, go in, go right through the hole. Kill the two, get the runes, upgrade blink.
No, Golden. Not everything. I designed a
Corvo.
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Now, the Golden Cat has a war trouble, so why can't he just take me all the way around there and save me a minute? And I did that rather well. Jesus Christ. Okay.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo.
I skipped off.
You might go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards.
Gonna follow the same route. I'm gonna get over the frame.
Get inside the cat, if he don't kill you.
Because I have the bullets.
This here's his territory. He and his bottles.
I can get a thumbs up. I
the old
well.
Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that...
And now that I have the increased blinker range as well.
I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. The river hands.
Ah, fuck. That was actually rather nice. Apart from the mess up at the beginning.
What's going on there?
Sorry, lady. I'm on duty.
I'm on duty too. Want me to show you?
Ivory room? No, too expensive.
What the?
Please don't kill me. I beg you.
All quiet.
Who do you want me to?
Now, for some bad luck, that was pretty damn good. And now it's just a case of getting back. I have saved, oh my god, that is...
both ready to go.
Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.
Eight minutes. Oh my god. This is... Oh, I'm psyching myself out already.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo?
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking
about? Only the two Pendletons. Oh, Underdog died.
Grown up, this girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of run a business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good.
I think I heard that this is the longest cutscene.
I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You just can't skip it.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Oh, I almost messed up.
Corvo, the loyal...
Baldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
Pick up one.
What do you think, Corvo? Baldwin's Bridge. Been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall thumb, all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like.
It's not dangerous to me.
Well, what do I know?
Here we are. I'll meet you at the Arches under the sea. Curfew means ain't safe.
My own way of doing it, but I do rather well.
Curse the plague and...
not the best room to grab, but... I do need to get a health potion though. Looking at me now, I may be saving in about 10 minutes. Let's see. Got myself another man coach.
Turn my...
Himself.
You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
The 11 minutes. Oh, I love it. Lady Boyle. The time over my other times to check some. What is my quick save on? 5.
Up himself or soak him off in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Well done, Corporal. Well done. I doubt...
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath.
Dunwall citizen, the Ascendancy Circle has chosen...
I hope so.
Royal Physician.
You're part of this rabble.
I hear you're off. You'll know him. A rap.
The Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready?
Let's see. Love post. Old defense. Send message to them. Step back. Up, on, get in, get to the chest, and quick save. Those are all the steps I have to go through.
Good grief, the Lord Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit.
Getting worse.
now.
Show you.
Assassin, here you are. We're not taking this one alive. Fire it. Die.
Hi. Oh, it's in here. Mom, I'll at least keep the 10 minutes safe.
You enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Let's go. That was high. That was high chaos.
Pendleton said he would be this year. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I don't actually need to know if it's wine cellar.
Done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress, so I don't feel a thing for her. You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Corvo, the time.
Dunwall Citizen. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Ready to face the Lord Regent?
About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time.
I like it. I like that split.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water.
I can still get this wrong. Down.
Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower.
Awesome.
Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into.
It's an operation.
Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Okay, never mind. This is why I got the faster speed.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer. Dunwall Tower personnel, remain on post.
Your report, General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the ground, Lord Regent.
General?
What the? General Tobias! What's happening down there?
Please don't tell me.
Your report, General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir.
Well, I didn't.
Best if you stay in your safe room on the roof right now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. Just you men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, my agent.
I'm heading out. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes.
Try to jump. There. Dead.
Okay. All unidentified persons should be considered hostages. You will be evaluated by an officer of the watch.
All done.
You ready to go back to the hound pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.
Low. Ha! Bitch.
Big changes. Makes me uneasy to tell the truth. Small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done.
Is Samuel the Overseer?
The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things.
Or is it just for all smarters is all about them?
Congratulations, Corvo.
To Corvo.
To the entire map.
His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close. Long live the Empress.
Again, this 7 hour. I've improved a
Samuel,
lot.
You move like you've been drinking.
Flooded district. I can whip a girl. Get in, get the key, get out. Apparently, there's a way to. Oh, this is the one this was.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. Hello.
That's up to Dowd.
Not up to Dowd. My name is Dowd. Yes, that's my name. When you hear the name, Dowd, it doesn't seem to Dowd. Don't guess, that's my name. Me and Dowd are totally the same.
Just Hello.
I know a great deal, bodyguard. I recognize those marks on your hand. A gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are,
so,
and who you fight for.
How are you doing? I'm gonna just stick to
you're a mystery.
Everyone. I'm going to have to
and
kill
I can't
him.
Allow that.
So you are lost in 20 minutes. Wake me up. Wake me up. Yes, I wake me up. And save me. Oh, my man. Need to get in, take down the key, and get out.
Two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. Afraid to face me?
Stand down. This is my fight.
Is this how you protected the Empress?
I remember.
Take
Flooded district. Done. Oh. I'm gonna stop. This should only take me a couple of minutes.
Please, no! Corvo, I can't believe you're up. They killed everyone, Corvo. They killed everyone to cover it all up. Then they took Emily with them and they left. I couldn't do anything to protect her. Please find her.
Thought I'd find you here.
Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We'll need to get out of here soon. The Admiral controls the military now, Martin's high overseer, and Pendleton's in favor with the aristocracy and Parliament. They need Emily, of course. But if Havelock senses that it's all about to fall down around him, who knows what he's liable to do? Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
No, we don't have a Lord Regent. But I did not kill anybody. I just mean.
This is it, sir. I suspect Havelock Martin.
So that's me. Yes.
Knowing them, they're not.
Oh, I'm still in the third. This should take.
I remember hearing the Admiral and Martin talking about this place is where they'd hold up if they had to. Anybody going in has to reach the floor, gatehouse, and there's only one way to the top.
To push my way up.
All I can say is that it's been a pleasure serving with you. Maybe after all this is settled, we'll see each other again.
And it's not sub 1 hour, but it'll be sub 1 hour and 10 minutes.
Good luck, Corvo. If anyone deserves it, you do. give my best to Emily. After she's on the throne, she won't have time for an old man like me.
Someone there?
Someone get over here!
Random body drops out of the sky though. Oh, okay. Why is the book? Well, in total, it only took me a minute and a half. Or roughly a minute to get up here. I didn't. I have to get another bow, so... That was actually okay. Apart from the fuck up. What, hey? Son of a bitch.
What was that?
Someone get over here!
I'll feed your heart to the
Okay.
Fight you, Corvo? Sorry to disappoint.
Corvo! I knew you'd come. Is it going to be okay now? Will I be Empress?
Game done.
So ends the interregnum. And now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne. After a season of turmoil, you will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm.